Not Tyler Golson. He burnt his grass as well as his
boulder.
Wait,
what? Oh my gosh! My lungs are on fire! And the town's on fire too!
I know this man. I'm just burning some of the water off. We're good. Go back, man.
So his new life began as a Chattanoogan. He brought all his maps and lasers. And I wouldn't be surprised if you had a taser.
Hey, Bet. I'm trying to rack my brain. What do we have? All the lasers and tasers? Do we have the maps too? Oh, thank the Lord.
He always works out. Never skips leg day. You can hear him shout.
Yeah.
lucky and, you know, this is going to be great. Well, long story short, it ended up blowing up, exploding, like literally fire, ashes, it was like a charred flame. Like nothing, and we're done. So,
true story.
So it was so amazing, it was crazy, like explosions,
the poor forest,
lives saved, and so we've actually been contacted by a movie, like, you know, producing thing, and so they wanted to do it at the screening. It's just so powerful, they want to make a movie. All right, so Ashlyn is going to star as Melissa, and Harrison here is going to star as me, okay? So, you rolling? Okay.
I'm not ready to die.
So set it up, okay? I'm going to set up the scene, okay? You're going to call him and...
Wait, I'm doing
okay. All right, and Ashlyn. I'll drive over there, I guess. Hold up.
Okay, I'm right. Wait, I'm actually at Broad Street.
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah. Let me turn around. Okay. All right, yeah. Oh, okay, there you are. Wow.
I was like driving, and it's really just like...
Yeah, I mean, look, that's like a husk of a... Wow. Like, all these memories just kind of...
Okay, wow. Okay, like, I felt nothing.
Oh, okay.
Your car just blew up, like... You almost just died. Show me some emotion, some feeling.
Okay.
Start it over.
Start this over. All right, here we go. All right, ready? And action. Hello? What? What happened?
Your car just blew up.
What?
Oh.
thunder, guys.
Y'all guys wanna sing a song?
You talking about that link that we heard on the radio?
Yes. Oh, you guys mean Sweet Caroline?
Higher. The Casper Slide Part 2, featuring the Platinum Band. And this time, we're gonna get funky. Everybody clap your hands.
One so far as Kenny trying to read the list of names for the shows, so that's why I'm not doing County. Shout out to Corbin. I think she really went for it. And, as Kenny says, it's only in the delivery. Round of applause for Jack. The judges, you may want to come over here and sit down. Just because you won't be able to get the full, somebody give me a word.
Ashley!
Okay, yeah. So this is Jack, okay? This right here is Jack, also. Jack, two, yes, the third man, fourth one is also Jack, and that's Brian, okay? Other boys, you want to scoot up a bit? All right. So, I'm a wee bit nervous, because I often forget all the words to the songs, okay? But this time I'm not going to do that, because you guys are behind me, right?
Yeah.
So give me a round of applause for my
friend.
This song is called Sea Creatures, because Harry Styles sang it, but I wrote it, so I perform it now with my voice. Initially, we didn't realize this was a non-talent show, so we might be a little much too much talent. So, just a warning for the judges, take it with a grain of, how you say, pepper. Okay, alright, so here we go. A bit plugged in. You good? Okay. Sweet creatures, having nothing to talk about, what's been going wrong, but we're still young. So we know we belong. Two hearts in one home. Oh, Todd, when we argue, we're both stubborn, I know. And oh, sweet creature, sweet creature. did us. We still young. I always think about you now. Never speak enough. Oh, it's starting to hurt in one home. Oh, suddenly argue. Never stubborn, I know. Oh, sweet creature, sweet creature.
Prevent another mass alien invasion, so.
Good job, Carl.
Well, yeah, you know, it's the same thing. thing every day for me, because I'm awesome. Oh, I also flew into outer space and grabbed the moon and moved it over to shield us from a giant meteorite.
Good for you.
I know.
Well, how about you, Pat?
Come on, tell us what you did today, sweetheart. What was that?
I made a track team.
Wow, good job, Pat. There you go, honey.
Congratulations, sister. You must be proud. My coach wasn't messy, he said I'm really fast. Hey, you guys remember when I was on the track team? The coach would start this. The coach would start the starting gun, and I'd race the bullet. I always won. Yeah, do you wear those lame tights in the meets too?
Okay, girls.
Hey, maybe when I'm done saving the Earth, I can come fly over to one of your little meets because I can fly! Well, listen, I don't wear the worst disguise ever. Newsflash, everyone knows your secret identity. Yeah, no, duh. You think I want to do all those things and not take credit for it? I'm not an idiot like Batman. Oh, I wear a man. My parents died.
Have a little bit of talent.
Yeah. Possibly not. I think all of you all had talent. All of you all had talent. Now, when you look in the mirror tonight, I want you to do this and say, I have talent.
I am a champ.
Well, if you don't look in the mirror. If you don't look in the mirror.
Alright. So what we're gonna do is we picked our first, second, and third. We're gonna go third and first. And
say that one more time. Sorry.
First, second, third, and first. Right. Anyway, it was a very close third place, and I'm gonna let Ashby tell you why.
Well, it was a close one because I mean it was close.
It's like what we said.
It was like, wow, it was close. And that was kind of their whole conversation.
They were like, One right there.
It's really wow. Close. So it was a tie between the family, the last one, the Superwoman.
Super siblings. Siblings.
What super
siblings?
I felt a lot of talent and time in the strip. It was very good. I was like, my mind was blown with mom and dad, you know.
I felt tension.
I felt sad.
Yeah.
It was fun and sad.
And then it kind of wasn't really sad. And then it was a tie with...
Fifth grade boys.
Yeah, fifth grade boys.
Yeah!
Second was another tie.
It was a tie. We really like
the one kid that was the starfish
and sea creature?
Sea creature.
Jack number three? Where's Jack number three?
Where's Jack the third! Jack the third!
Jack number three! Yeah.
Girls have danced that,
the Justin Bieber
girl. The matching shirt.
Don't you suggest?
There can only be one in the end.
So it's definitely Starfish Man, right?
The one of a many.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Okay. And it was the, it was a summer camp sing-along. Coach It was the boys that really made it. The singing, Sweet Caroline, that's my favorite. I think you guys, you've endured a lot over the years. I've heard your stories, I heard your pains, I cried with you. Actually, I never did before. But congratulations. Give these guys a big hand. Right, ready, here we go.
Touching hands, touching hands, touching you.